Hey guys, it's me, self-made billionaire, Kylie Jenner. And, you know, I'm just on here because I want to share my true story about how I'm a self-made billionaire. A lot of people lately, they've been so mean, saying that I am not a self-made billionaire. And I just don't understand how they could say that about me. Like, I'm totally a self-made billionaire. Like, I was cut off when I was 15 years old. I was out and alone, and sometimes it'd get cold when there wasn't the heat on to the temperature that I wanted in my mansion that I stayed at with my parents. And it was very tough for me, and it made me a stronger person. It made me so strong. So, me and my sister, we started our own clothing line. That way, I made a lot of money that way, and it, like, no one helped us at all. Like, it had nothing to do with the fact that my parents were already millionaires, and it had nothing to do with the fact that they were also very, very famous. Like, it really, really had nothing to do with that at all. Like, even though they were already rich, and you know, they helped invest a little bit of money and stuff like that. It was all me and my sister. And then, you know, we got our own TV show too, and that was really cool. It had nothing to do with the fact that my mom was once my dad, who was an Olympic star, who became my mom. And around the same time, you know, there was that video that my sister did, and she kind of got a blowjob. Okay, gave a blowjob, and then there was a big fat beef, and that had nothing to do with it either. Like, this was all me. I did this all myself. I'm completely self-made. Started from the very bottom. Like, you don't know how hard it is being a millionaire and not a billionaire. Like, we were only millionaires, and one time they took me to a 4-star hotel. 4 stars. It only had 4 stars. It was gross. The chef touched the food with his hands. With his hands. I was never poor, but I went to a Walmart once, and it was so scary. It was a Walmart. Wow, it was crazy how scary it was. There was poor people everywhere. I didn't realize there were so many of them. I don't understand why they just don't become rich. Like, why don't they just go get like $1 million? Like, it's just so easy. Like, everyone should be a millionaire. Duh. Just go make $1 million if you want to be a millionaire. Duh. People are so stupid.